back to one of What's My Bag videos. Please like and subscribe. I love you guys. Please support me. And yeah. So it's a Kendall and Kylie mini backpack. It's a cheetah print. So I don't keep much in there because this ain't even my backpack. It's my cousin's backpack, but she's shy, so she wanted me to show you because I made a video of mine yesterday. So yeah, this is about my bag. I made my cousin's bag. So first we're gonna show you her keychain. So first she has this little unicorn, and it's a little squishy that pops out, but it got tore out, so she just uses it as little unicorn. She has this pea popper. She's 8 years old, and she has this little thing right here. I don't know what it is. So if we go ahead and open it up, this is what it looks like. Okay. So first off, we have this shark notebook with the ice cream, and yeah. She does not write like an 8 year old. Like, bro, I can't even write that good. So yeah. Next off, she really didn't put this in her bag. Her mom did on purpose because her mom said that she needed to start using these. They're cleaning those strips. So yeah. Next off, in the big pocket, we have this little strawberry with confetti in it. So yeah. Next off, we have this pencil for her little shark notebook. Next, she has this little mask. It doesn't fit me. It's not tight and it's not big. No, it's not tight, but it's not big. I feel like it fits really good if it was only a little bit bigger up my nose. Up my nose. So yeah. And this is what it looks like. And it says Tuesday on it. Even though it says Tuesday, she wears it any days. So next off, she has this little toy right here. It has a texture right here. Next, she has a stress squishy because she stretches. This relieves her stress because she's stressed sometimes. So yeah, this cute little mushy, and it's made in China. It has a little strawberry cake on top, and it smells like cinnamon. Next off, she has this little camera. It actually works and she knows how to use it. So I'm gonna turn it on for you guys just to show you that it works. And I'll show you a couple of her pictures. And this is what she looks like. There's a picture in there of what she looks like. I'm gonna just show you what she looks like. I won't show you all her pictures, but I'll show you what she looks like. So this is her dog. His name is Brown Brown. He's a really sweet dog. She's showing us her puppet book bag. Yeah. Now I'm gonna show you her. So this is her right here. The big, that one is her mom, and that's her. So yeah. So next off, she had. I know I'm not supposed to open stuff with my teeth, but I just had to do it because I can't open it with my nose, because it makes my nose mess up. As you can see, they're already short and messed up. So yeah. So she went to the claw machine today at my mom's work. I'm not gonna say where my country is or anything like that. She works out where cosins though. So yeah, it's a little dog. So next off, she has this Dove deodorant. It's a spray on. Really good too. So next off, she has this little, I forgot what it's called, but yeah, it looks like a little egg egg yolk guy. Awesome. Next off, she has this little hair tie for her hair. Her hair is thin and short, so that's why it's like small like this. And next off, she has a little ring with a flower mixed with the sun on it. It won't focus, so yeah, sorry guys. Next off, she has this chapstick birthday cake. Plus, this is mine, but I gave it to her, so yeah, I'm allowed to use this. Just letting you guys know. It smells really, really good. And oh, the tint, it's just white. It's a little bit clear. And like, I can kind of see it on my lips. So, next off, she has this cough drop because she coughs a lot. So yeah, that's all. This and the big pocket. Plus she snacks a lot, so there might be some snacks in the other pocket. So this front pocket, it has, yeah, these are all snacks. Okay, so first she has this Airhead Sour Taffy. Next she has this big sucker. That's what it's called, it's not big, it's just red. So next she has this Watermelon Airhead Sour. Off, she has this Sour Patch Kid, green apple. Yeah, that's all. So yeah, that's all this in my cousin's bag. I hope you enjoyed the video, and always stay a part of my videos. I don't make a lot because I don't have a lot of subscribers and likes, so I don't think that I should keep trying if nobody even watches it or likes my videos or anything. So yeah, but whoever does like this video and subscribes and is a fan of me, just know that I love you guys. Even if you don't subscribe or like and you just watch my videos or whatever, just know I always love you guys. Bye.